Born of Steel Town toughness and grit, it took little time for Kevin Bieksa to become a fan favorite in Vancouver.
Feeds the pass to Bieksa, shoots, scores! First career goal!
Quick wit, quick with a hit, and quicker with his fists. Juice could play it any way you wanted.
Shoots, he scores! He saved one at one end, and he ties it at the other!
Off the ice, a compassionate, tireless advocate for raising mental health awareness, bringing help and hope to many. A caring teammate, a leader, a mentor, Kevin Bieksa gave us 10 incredible years. He will forever be remembered for the goal that launched 1,000 dreams.
Now knocked down by a high stick, deflects back to Bieksa, he shoots, he scores! Kevin Bieksa! And the Canucks will play for the Stanley Cup.
Oh, it hit the stanchion and came right back. What a heads-up play by Kevin Bieksa. Nobody knows where that puck is. Off the stanchion and right back, and look at the reaction.
He will be forever a Canuck. For 10 years, he gave us thrills, he gave us chills, he gave us everything he had every game. Please, get on your feet and welcome back the pride of Grimsby, Ontario, number 3, Kevin Bieksa! Side every step of the way as a teammate and as a friend. Here to present a one-of-a-kind gift to Kevin, please welcome Daniel Sedin. Is the very stanchion and puck from that glorious night in May of 2011 that sent us to the Stanley Cup Final. Now, please welcome Kevin's daughter, Reese, to center ice for tonight's ceremonial face-off. Would Cam Fowler of the Ducks please join Kevin at center ice? Thank you, Cam. Thank you, Daniel. Thank you, Reese. And thank you, Kevin, for everything you gave to this team and to this city. Please remain standing, remove your hats, and join Elizabeth Irving in the singing of the Star Spangled Banner and O Canada.
Early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. Our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave? Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love in all of us command. With glowing hearts we see thee rise, the true north strong and free. From far and wide, oh Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God keep our land glorious and free. Oh Canada, we stand on guard for thee. Oh Canada, we stand on guard for thee.
Well, Al Murdoch probably said it best. Kevin Bieksa played for both these teams, but he will forever be a Canuck, John. And those weren't boos you heard reverberating around Rogers Arena. That was the chant of juice as Kevin came back to be a Canuck for one more day.
That was it. And he got that nickname because he was always in such great shape. And he never, obviously, never on the juice, but he worked so hard at it, made the most of his talents, and became one of the real leaders on the great Canuck teams of the mid-2000s, 2010, 2011.